My name is Christine Michel, or if you are French, Christine Michel. I am a research scientist with the Department of Fisheries and Oceans in Winnipeg, and I am a biological oceanographer by formation, by training. So this means that I study the biological properties of the ocean. I am specialized in Arctic marine sciences, and I'm particularly interested in the small plants in the ocean that form the basis, the foundation of the marine food web. So in the ocean, there are those very small, unicellular, just the one cell, microscopic plants that are at the basis of the food web. They're so small that you cannot see them with your naked eye, but there are so many of them that they can be seen from space with satellites. So I'm particularly interested in those plants in the sea ice. It's quite interesting that in the Arctic Ocean, there is lots of those small plants in the sea ice, and they serve as food for shrimp-like animals that will go and graze right under the ice and then be eaten by fishes and marine mammals. The Arctic is changing really fast with current warming, and that's very important for all Canadians. The Arctic is actually warming twice faster than anywhere else in the world. So this means that the Arctic sea ice is melting. There's lots of changes going on in the Arctic Ocean. Why is it important for Canadians? Because we think of the Arctic as a remote place, but it's actually connected to our two oceans, the other two oceans, the Atlantic to the east, the Pacific to the west. So what happens in the Arctic also influences other areas in the Atlantic and Pacific Ocean. So it is very important for Canadians not just to understand what's going on with the Arctic, but also how it impacts their oceans close to home.